Hello, this is Olathe. I need a husband, and not Big Richard. Big Richard is not my husband. I hear Lil Wayne uncle say, send me your location and focus on communication. And I didn't see Lil Wayne and his uncle, and they didn't send Lil Wayne didn't send him my location. And Redbone, he didn't stay. I don't even know what Redbone looked like in the dark, in the night, in the daylight. Cause a man be talking to me, but I can't see Redbone. Or that's Adam Carpenter. I don't know who that is. But in the daylight, I can't see the man. And I don't know if he a vampire or what. But whoever be talking to me in the daylight, I can't see the man. So I ain't got no ring on. You see a ring on my finger? I don't have no ring on my finger. Big Richard did not marry me. And I want to go with my husband, where my husband be at. You know, I sing with him. And he never did nothing for me. He never produced my songs. He had his other girlfriend's songs produced, but he didn't produce my song. And I'm moving on. You know, you didn't put a ring on it, so I'm gone. If a man wants it, he'll put a ring on it. You know what I'm saying? That's what I always say. If a man want a lady, and he want to marry that lady, he'll come see that lady. You know, Sammy, I can't get to the Air Force to see you. I see you flying in the sky. In the Air Force, you be making teddy bears and stuff in the sky, but that ain't like talking to a man in no sky. You know, you ain't parked your plane in front of my house. How many times I sent you my location, Sammy? I don't know if you married or not, Sammy. I don't. And I don't know who Lil Wayne talking about, this Sammy he wants me to meet, his uncle. And ain't nobody come to my house. You know, Lil Wayne, Tunji, you didn't come to my house. I seen Boots across the street at 203 C Drive. I seen Lucius, he was over there at 203 C Drive. I seen Eric Carter over at Aisha house, but they didn't come see me. You know, Lucius came over and talked to me. I don't know who else be over at Janice's house, but Janice is my sister, and my nephew and my son sleeping with their auntie. You know, that's ridiculous. That's incest. You know, she slept with her brother and got a baby by her brother. You know, that's incest. God told you not to do that. You know, told you not to stay with your aunties and your sisters and mamas and things. You know, y'all doing promiscuous things and you're not getting forgiven for it because y'all keep doing the same old same. And that's an abomination to God. You know, how can I send anybody my location where I don't know the man's name? I don't know where he stay at. I don't know how to get to his house. I don't have no transportation. I don't have no car. Little Richard got a car, but that's not my car. That's not my transportation. That's his car. He do what he want to do with his car. He don't take me nowhere. Much, but only when I have money, you know, I have to pay him to take me somewhere. I never did find Crossroads, Sammy, in Dublin, in Lawrence County. I found one in Lawrenceville, but I'm not in Lawrenceville. I'm in Lawrence County. It's the fourth largest county in Georgia. I'm not in Lawrenceville. Lawrenceville's up there around Gainesville. I'm not in up there, and it ain't no Crossroads here in Lawrence County. You know, I didn't find no Crossroads to come to your church. You know, and if you have a van service and you want me to go to your church, please pick me up with the van service. 202 CELIA Drive. DR period. East. EAST. Dublin. DUBLIN. Georgia. GA. 31027. Now I'm sending you my location, Sammy.
You talking about the one that's behind?
What's the other one name? Redbone. I don't have a husband. And I don't care what Big Richard say, I don't have a husband. I have not married him. I never ever married some old lady that looked like me on Old River Road. And that lady is not me. She wants to be me, trying to take up my life and everything, but she's not me. Liars of the sea, okay? Liars of the sea. I found some of my babies, you know. I got 11 children so far that I know about. And I got one girl and 10 boys. And if y'all want to see your mama, I'm getting old. I'm 51 years old. And I don't have no transportation. I don't have no money. So how am I going to see my children? How am I going to visit my children? How am I going to visit anybody when I don't have no transportation? You know, my truck motor cost $250 to get the motor. I need a transmission. You know, I need a transportation, you know. I will come up to New York to see you, Lil Wayne, up in New York. You know, come up to New York to see you. Come down and pick me up. You got more money than I do, Lil Wayne. You got lots more money than I do. You know, if you want us to collaborate with your mama and we make some video together, I do holy hip hop. I do gospel. You know, me and Lil Wayne get together and he could be my producer and produce my songs, you know. Steve Harvey likes Redbone. Childish. He likes him. He told me to get with him. You know, but I don't know nobody. I don't know nobody to talk to. And Big Richard keep hanging around me, and I'm not his wife. You know, I'm not going to be his wife. You know, he chose the lifestyle to mess with all those women and had all those babies. Now he want his babies dead. Talking about, he wish all the babies died. You know, he got the babies. Those babies ain't did nothing to him. And you know, his women did it to him. They drugged him up and got those babies. They raped him. But he taking it out on the children. And if a man don't love his children, like I always say, he ain't gonna love me. You know, he ain't gonna love me if he don't love his own children. I can't deal with that type of man. And I left him alone when Little Richard was 2 years old. And now he's 23. That's 22 years, ain't it? 21 years that I haven't messed with that man. So what he think I'm going to go back to sinning with him for? I'm not going to go back to sinning with him. No, I'm not. So Sammy, my location. I gave you my location. Come to my location. I can't send you my location because I don't know where Sammy is. I can't send my location to Redbone because I don't know where Redbone is. All I know, Redbone got the number one R&B song. And Sammy talking about send me your location. Selfish talking about, oh, don't be alone. So I'm alone. I'm alone. I need some man of my own. I seen Russell Wilson. He was out in front of my yard. So Russell Wilson know where I live at, Lil Wayne. The Cowboys, I seen one of their Cowboys over there in Miss Brown High, 205 Cedar Drive, East Dublin, Georgia. 31027. I seen that Brown football player over there. I've seen some Falcons in East Dublin. But ain't nobody took me to Lil Wayne. Ain't nobody took me to Sammy. Ain't nobody took me to a football game yet. You know, I don't know how to get to no football game. I certainly don't have no money to go to no football game. If a ticket cost $500, that's my whole check. I'll die and trying to get to the football game. So anybody invited me as a guest to the football game or basketball game, they come pick me up in a limo. They had my 30th reunion. I don't know if it was last year. I think it was last year, the 30th reunion for East Lawrence when Ralph Chavez and all them come down. I didn't get to go to that. Didn't nobody pick me up for that. So I don't know how to see you people and visit you people if I ain't got no money and no transportation. And y'all got cars and stuff and can't come see me. Y'all can come see me, Lil Wayne, my children. You can come see me. You know, Lucius did. He was right over here. He had a concert here. Gucci Man come down. You know, he had a concert over there on Jordan Street. But I didn't get to go to the concert. Nobody wouldn't take me, you know. So how am I going to go to see anybody in my family, my children or whatever? And I don't know how to get to your children. And all I do is pray for you. That's all I do is pray for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for my children. I pray for Big Rich. I pray for Big Rich's children. I pray for the world. Change their evil ways, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, I believe it in your hands, Lord. Thank you. Amen. Love y'all. Bye-bye.